What's going on, everybody, and welcome to another video that has absolutely nothing to do with working out, even though it should. So what are we doing today? Well, mommy's not home, so we are taking one box and making a fort. Or maybe two boxes. Or maybe all these boxes that we purchased.
And there's even these boxes.
And there's those boxes back there. No reason to tell how much money we spent on those boxes, because there's just no point.
Yeah, I'll tell you. It was...
Do you even know?
Yeah.
How much?
$56.
Crud. All right, so...
Help mom watch that show. She knows. You're going to get in so much trouble. And you're going to get in so much trouble.
Better to ask for forgiveness than permission.
You should tell them where we live so they can always come.
I'm not telling anybody where we live. Nobody needs to know that. So yeah, we're going to get started on this. We're going to build a box fort that me and the boys, there's the other one, are going to sleep in tonight, right? Yeah. We're sleeping in this, right?
Maybe.
I'm not building it for nothing. And it's going to stay up for a year.
Why?
Because we spent money. I don't know. It's going to stay up for a while, I'll tell you that much. Oh, we got a door. Push the door open. Cool. It's the beginning.
Hi, I'm me.
Hi.
Hi.
Say, come on in. Close the doors. Kind of looking like a castle, a little bit, with the separation right there and everything, but. Now, if I have to get out, I gotta crawl. Small door, but it's not for me. Now it's starting to come along even more. Got two pillars and a roof. Hideout spots.
Mm-hmm. So mommy doesn't find us. But I don't wanna get
in trouble. Got shelving up here. Well, I wasn't sure what to do with the remainder of the boxes. I still have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 to go. But I have created
a tunnel!
And it's still gonna continue somewhere.
Guys, watch.
Over here. So I probably could get 2, maybe 3 more boxes. 4.
Hi, guys.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, and then the rest I'll figure out something.
I did it.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Sorry, I didn't show it. Well, it's just about complete. See if I can show you what I've added to the tunnel. Just kind of like a border that goes along with the other boxes. Yep. Pretty soon we're gonna bring blankets and everything here, maybe decorate it a little bit with all their toys. Because now this is another place that has a shelf. But the one thing I had to make sure of, I'll see if I can show y'all. Enough space down here for blankets and to lay down. Directly above is the fan to keep us cool. And directly this way is a TV to watch whenever you lay down. So it's kind of like this. Lay down. Right above me is the fan and the light. And then right there. The TV. I've pretty much created my own little man cave, and I'm thinking about just leaving it for me. Because I could seriously just knock out right here. This is kind of nice. I could watch Netflix right here. I just need to put a lock on this cardboard door. That's pretty nice. A cardboard man cave with the Mickey Mouse.
Hi, everybody.
Mickey Mouse chair. Well, it's finally finished. And we're getting close to bedtime. So, It's here behind me. Figure I'd take y'all for a little tour. Let you see how it looks. So as you can see right here, it's a nice size wall, almost just got your doors swing open. So right in here, you can see a little bit more light. Little areas to hang out. Good size roof for kids. Places to sit. And then you come into here. And ta-da! Got a nice place to lay down. Got the fan right above you, keep you cool. A TV right here. So you can watch while you're laying down. And then there's one other added bonus, which, yeah, I can't show this to you because I can't fit. So I'm gonna get my son to show you. I'm not sure how dark it's gonna be, but there is a tunnel that goes all the way around and then comes out over here. So all right, so here's the tunnel part, which I cannot do.
He could probably do it. Just in my seat.
You wanna go in the tunnel?
Oh, no battery.
Oh, oops. Are you gonna go? All right, Levi, follow after him. Go, Wesley.
All right, we're going.
It's really dark.
Levi's in here somewhere. Come on, dude. And there you have it. Now it's time to lay down, turn off the light, watch some TV, and go to sleep. You ready to go to sleep? Tell them night night. Say bye bye. Okay. It's time to work out. This is the workout portion of the video, as there probably should be in each video, but mainly become more about just what's going on during this time of training. But this workout, I think, is gonna break me. I don't know. It is, you're supposed to do as much as you can in 30 minutes. I don't see myself getting nearly as far on this, but I think I want to try to finish the whole thing regardless of the 30 minute time limit. It's, I got a piece of paper written down what it is. It's 50 jump squats, 50 dumbbell sit-ups, 40 dumbbell push presses, 40 burpees, 30 pull-ups, 30 clapping push-ups, 20 V-ups, 20 planked dumbbell rows, 10 bench dips, and 10 weighted dumbbell lunges. And I'm guessing after the first 30 minutes, I'll probably have done 50 jump squats and 50 dumbbell sit-ups. And I'll be ready to go inside. But no, that's, I'm gonna see how long it takes me to do the whole thing. I will post exactly what this is somewhere. I don't know if I'm gonna post it right now, somewhere here, but I'll write it all down. And then if you want to, you can take the challenge, see how long it takes you to do the entire workout, and leave some comments down below, or you can go to my Instagram, which should be on here right now, and go ahead and follow me, leave some comments on whether or not you did this, some pictures or videos of you doing this workout, and let me know how long it took you to do it and how your experience was with it. Here we go.
Oh, there's one.
Well, I believe that's it for the video. That workout was killer. I mean, I was already slowing down just in the 50 jump squats at the very beginning. It was pretty rough. It ended up taking me like 55 minutes to do, but that was also dealing with two kids coming in and out of the garage, asking me questions or messing with me or... Yeah. I mean, I don't think I would have done it a whole lot quicker, but it kind of added to the time. So, but overall, it was a good workout. Really pretty rough workout. I have a feeling I'll be feeling some of that tomorrow. Had a lot of fun building the fort. I don't think I mentioned it, but sleeping in there was just didn't really work out too well. Eventually everybody fell asleep, but it wasn't great. Last time we built something like that, my two-year-old just has a really hard time falling asleep in there. He just gets really wound up. And my six-year-old just couldn't sleep because my two-year-old, when he finally did fall asleep, was rolling over and kicking him and hitting him. And it was just bad. And it's rough sleeping on a floor like that when you're 38. I'm not going to lie. But I am on my way to Chick-fil-A. And that rhymed like I do some of the time. I'm going to get dinner. I forgot. I think we're going fishing tomorrow morning. I think I better ask. But always, hope you all enjoyed the video. Hope it was entertaining. Hope it's worth subscribing if you haven't already. Tell somebody else about this series or this channel. Have them subscribe. Give the video a thumbs up. And yeah, I just saw some lightning. I'll see y'all later.